behalf of the officials of both railroads, the Union Pacific and the Central Pacific, I bid you welcome.
Welcome.
We are met here today to commemorate the completion of a remarkable example of labor, determination, and vision of thousands of men, which today a union that will be consummated forever. We are assembled here today to link the ends of the earth, to join the raw riches of the American West with the finished products of the industrial East. That is with mixed emotions that we are assembled here today, with joy that a combined effort and a common cause, the brain, sweat, and muscles of thousands of men have combined together under the guidance of Almighty God. But it is with profound sorrow that we remember at this time and pay homage to the hundreds of men that gave their lives that we might be here together today on this sacred occasion. Among those that we acknowledge being here today are the folks here of the both railroads, railroad officials. We have them here together with the railroad officials that will be taking part in the ceremony. Also, we notice there are a number of reporters from prominent newspapers from throughout the nation that are here to report on what has been transpired. We welcome Bishop John Sharp, representing Brigham Young, who isn't able to be here today. Bishop Sharp, we welcome you. And we notice the mayor of Ogden, Lauren Farr, is here. And the band over here with their shiny new instruments is from the Mormon Church 10th Ward in Salt Lake City. We also